Hey everybody. So I'm trying to go live every day. I'm trying to do it, really trying. I have not succeeded quite yet, but I'm doing better. I am covering for a couple of people at work, so I've got lots of stuff on my day job going on, and it's keeping me busy through the evening, so I'm getting home pretty late. But today I got home kind of early, and I've already got my workout in, and with the workout, this is our Urology. It is our cucumber water toning spritz. And when you work out and you get overheated and you can't seem to bring that car temperature down, this feels so good. And it smells like cucumber, so it's invigorating and it's relaxing and it's so good. I love cucumbers. So it's cucumber water, and it is amazing. So what I wanted, as I'm doing a million different things because I'm still working on my day job as I'm working on my night job, what is something that you love about yourself in your journey to improve? I think that's something we forget to do, is we think, well, I will love myself when I have dropped these pounds, when I weigh this much, when I fit into these jeans. I will love myself when I get the promotion. I will love myself when my business takes off. Until then, I'm lacking. I'm not complete. Something's missing. We've got to remember that life, entire life, is a journey and something to be cherished and taken notice of. Pay attention to those moments and love yourself in the journey. Because if you're always negative and mean to yourself until you get to that size or that promotion or whatever, you're not enjoying the journey and you're not going to make it go faster. When you love on yourself and you love yourself as you are and as you are changing, that gives you the momentum to keep going and to want to keep changing and doing the different things. So love yourself in the journey. So tell me one thing that you absolutely love about yourself in your journey. I'd love to hear what they are. Thank you, guys. And if you want entered into my drawing at the end of the month, share my video. Bye, guys.